So, dear students, today we all are here to perform one activity which will be related to triangle. And triangle, the property is related to triangle, that is angle sum property. This property says us that in any of the triangle, no matter the triangle is very big, very small, or a medium size, the triangle will always have the interior angle sum as 180 degrees. Okay, interior angle means you can see on the board I have drawn a triangle which is having the interior angle as angle 1, 2 and 3. And remember always, in triangle, the sum of its interior angle, angle 1, angle 2, angle 3, all together when you combine will give you the sum always 180 degrees. So this activity we are going to perform with the help of different sizes of triangle. Now, what required material you want here in this? You want three types of triangle. It can have of different size. It can be bigger. It can be smaller. It can be of three size, three different size. Second thing, you want scissor. Okay, you want scissor for cutting the triangle. And the third thing you want is a sketch color of any color. Okay, you can have of any sketch color. Maybe it is a red, blue, black, of any color. Okay. So now let us come to know what we have to do. And remember, students, first I will tell you how to do and what to do. And after that, I will divide you in some groups. And in, you have to perform this activity in that group only. Not now. Okay? So all of you look at here. This is the triangle which is made by me. I hope you all can see this is the triangle which is made by me. This triangle, I have only taken one triangle. I'm not taking more triangle. I just took it one triangle. After taking one triangle, you have to see which are three angles. You can see this is one angle, this is one angle, and this is another angle. So these are three angles. So now what you have to do, you have to take a sketch color and you have to dark its angle. I'm showing you by closer. Look at here now. I have just put it darker one. Okay. See this. Angle 2. Angle 1. And this is angle 3. I marked it. Okay. I have marked it. Angle 3. Angle 2. And angle 1. Now after marking this, I want you also to mark it first. Suppose you have कट द ट्राइंगल इन दिस वे. ठीक है, आपका सपोज ये ट्राइंगल, तो आपको क्या करना है बेटा, आपको सबसे पहले इस वाले ट्राइंगल की जो लाइन है उसको इस तरीके से जॉइन करना है और उसको नाम देना है एंगल वन. ठीक है, बिकॉज दिस इज फर्स्ट इंटीरियर एंगल. देन यू हैव टू डार्क सेकेंड एंगल इन दिस वे. दिस इज कंपल्सरी लाइन, आपको ये लाइन एंगल की होती है, आपको इसको मार्क करनी. दिस इज एंगल नंबर 2 एंड द सेम वे यू हैव टू मार्क एंगल नंबर 3. ठीक है, आफ्टर मार्किंग दिस यू हैव टू टेक सीजर इन योर हैंड एंड आफ्टर दिस यू विल कट ऑल दीज एंगल्स. हाउ विल यू कट? नाउ लुक एट योर, दिस इज फर्स्ट एंगल, फर्स्ट नंबर एंगल. आई एम गोइंग टू कट इट लाइक दिस. सी, दिस इज माय फर्स्ट एंगल. आई कट इट एंड नाउ आई एम कीपिंग इट बिलो. Now I am cutting my second angle. This is second number angle. And now I am going to cut third angle. Now I have cut all the three angles of triangle. 1, 2, and 3. Okay. Now please take protractor in your hand. Now please take protractor in your hand. And after that, please measure all these three angles separately. Angle 1 ko measure kariye by using protractor. Angle 2 को मेजर करिए बाय यूजिंग प्रोटेक्टर. एंगल 3 को मेजर कीजिए बाय यूजिंग प्रोटेक्टर. एंड आफ्टर मेजरिंग यू टेल मी दैट व्हाट आर द एंगल्स व्हिच यू आर गेटिंग. एंड सपोज whatever angles you have got, if you are adding this, if you are getting it 180, that means you have proved your property or activity. Okay, because first of all, you have to take out all three angles. After that, after measuring all three angles, you have to add all three angles and you have to see what sum you are getting. So you can see that I had initially one big triangle. I have cut angles of this triangle, angle one, angle two, and angle three. After that, now I'm going to measure these all three angles. And after measuring, I will add this, okay? Yes, Saransh, you explain me that what you have done, Bita?
Ma'am, I have made three different angles of the triangle and I have cut them out. Mm-hmm. And now I'm going to measure them with the help of protractor. So to find that all these angles are equal to 180 degree or not.
Okay. So Saransh, can you please measure these angles in front of me right now?
Okay, ma'am. But that too. Okay, ma'am.
Yes, Shrishti has also cut all the three angles in a different position, 1, 2, and 3. Now, Shrishti, you also take the help of protractor and measure it, Bita. Now, Shrishti has also taken one triangle and she has marked all the three angles. Now, Shrishti, please separate those angles which you have cut now. This is angle number 2, angle number 1, angle number 3. Well done. Now, Bita, take the help of protractor. And now try to measure all these three angles, Bita. So here in this, I can see Nupur. Nupur has divided all three angles now. Now, Nupur, you have to measure all these three angles with the help of protractor and see that whether they are giving you the sum 180 or not, Bita. Okay. So here Naman has also made three. And now he has cut all the three portions of the triangle. ठीक है, सो नाउ नमन, पहले आप उनको नाम दो बेटा. आपने नाम नहीं दिया है, एंगल वन, एंगल टू, एंगल थ्री. अच्छा दिया है, ओके ओके, सॉरी दिया है, आई एम नॉट एबल टू सी प्रॉपरली. ओके, नाउ टेक द प्रोटेक्टर नमन एंड स्टार्ट मेजरिंग इट. ओके
मैम, आई एम शोइंग द ट्रायंगल. So friends, this is my three triangles which I have cut from the bigger one. Like I cannot say triangles, these were the angles which ma'am told to cut, which have now formed a triangle. When I have measured it, one has come 50. One has come 50.
Okay.
Second one has come 70. Okay. Third came 60. Now, okay. Ma'am told to add, and if we get the sum 180, then our angle sum property is proved. And as you all know, plusing 50, 70, and 60 will be giving 180 degree. That means my angle sum property is proved.
Correct. Thank you very much, Kashish. Shrishti, please begin now.
Ma'am, first I have taken these three angles, and then I have measured first this one. And it was coming 90. Okay. And then I measured this second one angle. It was coming 45.
Mm-hmm.
And this third angle was coming 45 only.
Correct. So if you are adding all three, what you are getting?
Ma'am, 180 degree.
180 degree. That means your property is also proved. Okay. So, dear students, as you all can see, many of the students of your class only have shown that they have taken the angles and they have measured it. The sum was coming 180 degree. And one more thing which I am going to tell you, that when you have taken these three angles which you have cut, agar aap ek straight line draw karte ho, because you are knowing that straight line means 180 degree. ठीक है, सो आपने जैसे स्ट्रेट लाइन ड्रॉ करी और आप इन तीनों एंगल्स को इसमें अरेंज करो, ठीक है? लाइक दिस इज एंगल नंबर वन, दिस इज एंगल नंबर टू, सी दिस, एंड दिस इज एट द लास्ट एंगल नंबर थ्री. नाउ यू कैन सी आई एम placing this at one single line and you can see that they are exactly coming in middle and forming a straight line. They all are joining together and forming a straight line. Forming a straight line, that means they are forming a linear pair. Linear pair, or you can call it straight angle. And you are knowing straight angle means 180 degree. That proves that ट्राइंगल के तीनों एंगल का सम या तीनों एंगल को जब हम कंबाइन करते हैं बेटा तो वी गेट 180 डिग्री. नाउ दिस इज प्रूव्ड बाय अनदर मेथड. आपने पहला वाला प्रूव करके देखा, देखा दैट वाज अनदर फर्स्ट मेथड, द सेकंड थिंग वाज अनदर मेथड. नाउ यू कैन सी आई हैव नॉट टोल्ड स्टूडेंट्स टू कट द सेम मेजरमेंट ट्राइंगल्स. ऑल वर विद द डिफरेंट डिफरेंट ट्राइंगल्स. किसी का बड़ा था, किसी का छोटा था, बट सबका सम 180 ही आ रहा था. सबका सम 180 ही आ रहा, दैट प्रूव्स दैट कि ट्राइंगल कोई कैसा भी ले ले बेटा, अगर आप ट्राइंगल के तीनों इंटीरियर एंगल को सम करते हैं तो आपको 180 ही मिलेगा. नाउ लेट्स सी सारांश एक्टिविटी हाउ ही डिड इट.
मैम, सो फर्स्ट आई हैव टेकन थ्री डिफरेंट साइजेस ऑफ triangles. So and I've cut all the three angles of every triangle, and then I have measured it with the help of protractor, and I found that two of the angles in every triangle are of 45 degree and one is 90 degree in every triangles, and then I have formed in this way. So it can be formed one, it forms 180 degree to all the three angles form 180 degree together. So you can see all I have taken three different sizes of triangles, so all of them are forming 180 degree only.
Now Saransh has also explained it. Then this line proves that whether you take the triangle as the bigger triangle or a smaller triangle or any kind of triangle, if you have taken the triangle, if you have drawn the triangle in an appropriate way, so if you add its interior angle, the sum will always be 180 degree. Okay, so please do one thing. Now, all of you click the picture of your activity and click the picture of your triangle as you cut in step by step. Step one ki picture, step two ki picture, step three ki picture, step four ki picture, aise karke make a simple collage. Make a simple collage of different step by writing step one, step two, step three, and please send that picture to me right now in the group itself before 5 p.m. Okay, before 5 p.m. beta. Okay, so all of you do this